Welcome back to another episode of Studies. This time we will check out the newest collaboration on the speaker market, the Lucifer from Lichtlaerm Audio and Fane speakers. This speaker could be something a lot of metal players are looking for. Rated at 150 watts at 8 ohms, the Lucifer really packs a punch. Often enough, with 1x12 caps, you have to limit yourself in the choice of amps because you don't want to risk damaging either the speaker or the amp, but with this one you're on the safe side. In the metal scene, the Vintage 30 is still a staple and the go-to speaker for most productions. On one side, it's really good to have a setup that just works, but on the other side it kinda gets a bit boring, and therefore I love when there's someone who does it different. And at this point I don't even own a V30 anymore, so if you wanted to see a comparison I can only refer you to the already existing video John Brown did for the Lucifer. He really knocked that one out of the park and is going into the details. Anyways, I really wanted to try the Lucifer and asked Daniel if he'd send me one to try and do a demo. And after it arrived, I had a moment of realization. I never did a speaker demo before, and I can't do it in my typical home studio because it would be way too loud. So I recorded a song with DIs back in my home and then went into the rehearsal space to reamp the guitars through the amp and cab. So, what you're going to hear is the Dunable Cyclops DE and custom Telecaster going straight into my Apollo Twin interface and then being reamped through the Sunn Model T reissue with the electronic audio experiment sending V2 in the loop. This gets recorded by a Shure SM57 into the Universal Audio preamp and a Royer R10 ribbon microphone. Both are pointed at the edge of the dust cap and about 4 to 5 or 2 inches away from the speaker. And this setup sounds like this.